yet again sibuyile namhlanje sisestrateni bafethu, we are on the ground. This is Jabu Mahlangu and Diski Shandis, and I'm your host Jabu Mahlangu. Namhlanje firstly let me say happy Women's Day to all the lovely women Izimbokodo zethu, because without abomama bafethu, you know ukuthi imsebenzi abayenzayo emindenini yethu or in our families, it's, yeah, they do a lot of things and they are the ones that, you know, keep us going as singamajita. So silayithema to come and support, you know, a great initiative eyenziwe yi Ekuruleni Women's Legend.
Kama upalisa isibongo asikhakhane ne. My capacity is the chairperson of Ekuruleni Women's Legends. The organization is started with different team members from different clubs. Ne? As I say, Ekuruleni. The reason behind that, we saw ukuthi we've been too much distant and there's a void when coming to us coming together. So we opted to start the organization because we needed to come together, because as former players we need to give back to the community.
This player is born as a lion. I guess about bizarre take off for Mahala. Is it back bizarre take off Mudis? Back name after end?
Yes.
And then Kamalaku Gasagasa Uban.
I under Makaz.
South Africa, ngicela ukuthi nikhumbuleni legama leli, Ayanda Makaza. This player ngimbonile adlala, she's a very skillful lady, odlala ibhola elimnandi kakhulu, and I hope ukuthi ama scouts akhona eSouth Africa can come and see this lady play football. Ayanda, ngicela ungitshele nje, ngikubonile udlala, you play very good football. Ngitshele nje wena ama ambitions wakho, where do you wanna see yourself in the near future? Ngifuna
ukuzibona ngidlala eSouth Africa in Manchester City, emantombazane.
Ufuna ukudlala phesheya for Manchester City. Okay, mara ukuze uye phesheya kumele at least la South Africa ube udlala maybe la mathimu abo Sundowns Ladies, abo Jenen Van Wyk Ladies. You see all those teams abo mathi UT. Do you ever go for ama trials and other things maybe la South Africa?
Yes, ngawahamba bang.